Hello everyone, Eddie Esparza here from the Sitara Processors team at Texas Instruments. For those of you unfamiliar with our Sitara portfolio, we offer the AMIC-110, the AM335X, AM437X, AM57X, and the 66AK2GX. One of the benefits of our broad Sitara Processors portfolio is a large ecosystem of supported industrial protocols. But this can also make things a little confusing since not all of the processors support all of the protocols. I'm here to help clear things up by telling you exactly which industrial protocols are supported by which Sitara devices. As you can see, Texas Instruments supports a large number of industrial Ethernet, field bus, encoder, and redundancy protocols across our embedded processor portfolio, including EtherCAT, PowerLink, Profinet, and Hyperface DSL, just to name a few. Now let's dive into each device family to show exactly which protocols each processor can support. I'll start with the AMIC-110, which can be grouped together with the AM335X since they both cover many of the same protocols with only a slight difference in EtherCAT support. The AMIC-110 and AM335X support one protocol at a time from their single PRU-ICSS, which stands for Programmable Real-Time Unit Industrial Communications Subsystem. Today, these devices cover Profinet RT or IRT device, Ethernet IP adapter, PowerLink slave, Circos 3 slave, CC-Link IE field basic master and slave, HSR, PRP, and Profibus master and slave. They also both support EtherCAT slave, but between these two processors, only AM335X supports EtherCAT master, since it requires a general purpose EtherCAT port or CPSW, which is not included in the AMIC-110. The AMIC-110 also has software support for a DDR-less EtherCAT slave implementation to help reduce your cost and board size. AM437X can support one Ethernet-based protocol and one serial-based protocol through its PRU-ICSS-0 and PRU-ICSS-1 instances. Today, it supports EtherCAT master and slave, Profinet RT or IRT device, Ethernet IP adapter, PowerLink slave, Circos 3 slave, CC-Link IE field basic master and slave, HSR, PRP, Profibus master and slave, NDAT 2.2, BIS-C, Hyperface DSL, and Tamagawa. One thing to note is that the PRU-ICSS-0 in this processor can only run the serial-based protocols. The AM57X and 66AK2GX processors can also be grouped together, since they both support two protocols of any type simultaneously with their two PRU-ICSS instances. These two devices can support EtherCAT master and slave, Profinet RT or IRT device, Ethernet IP adapter, PowerLink slave, Circos 3 slave, CC-Link IE field basic master and slave, HSR, PRP, Profibus master and slave, NDAT 2.2, BIS-C, Hyperface DSL, and Tamagawa. So that covers the entire Sitara processors portfolio and the supported communications protocols. If you want more information on these processors, you can visit ti.com/sitara, or you can visit the link on this slide for more information on the PRU-ICSS or our industrial communication solutions. If you have any questions regarding the information covered in this video, please post to the Sitara Processors E2E forums at e2e.ti.com. Thanks for watching.